It's been one of the biggest mysteries of recent weeks. Just where is the Premier's brother? He's been the subject of a statewide search by a parliamentary inquiry. But today, Nine News found and spoke to Jean-Claude Perrottet.
As far as catch-ups go,
yes, hi.
This has been a long time coming.
Where have you been?
Oh, I've met a statement, thank you.
Where have you been?
I've been overseas.
The Premier's younger brother, Jean-Claude Perrottet, a man of mystery since late last year, sparking an international search, evading officials.
It's a matter for him.
But today, not us.
Why didn't you appear?
As I put in my statement, I was overseas.
Why did you try and dodge it?
The financier disappearing after being ordered to front a parliamentary inquiry into the Hillshire Council in Sydney's north, sparked by bombshell claims made under parliamentary privilege by State MP Ray Williams. The inquiry, which ended last week, hearing claims of attempted branch stacking, an alleged $50,000 bid to unseat Federal MP Alex Hawke from the Mitchell electorate in 2019.
The committee labelled this the most serious, deliberate and coordinated avoidance it has ever seen. Also called, but still missing, Liberal power broker Christian Ellis.
Now the Liberal Party investigating itself.
The state director from the organisation is looking into those matters. Then, as I've said, if anyone has done anything wrong, appropriate action should be taken and the book should be thrown at them.
A family affair on the trail today. Helen Perrottet there as her husband talked rate rises.
It may be a difficult day for families and households across New South Wales.
While facing questions about his.
You don't know where your brother's been for the last few weeks, while you, as the senior member of the Liberal Party, have been effectively ducking and weaving questions about this inquiry.
That's correct.
But tonight, Big Brother could be watching the elusive Jean-Claude Perrottet hold up at his in-laws' home.
Is this a Labor smear campaign targeting the family?
Probably.
Ruth Wynne-Williams, Nine News.